Would you look at that? Audio faders right on your Stream Deck, and it's easier than you think, with Wavelink or the Volume Controller plugin. First, Wavelink. On your actions list on the right, drag the Wavelink input action onto a key. Change it to the adjust type, and choose the step size, or how much you'll adjust a Wavelink input channel per press of the key. Then change the icon style from static to fader, and whether you want it to be aligned vertically or horizontally. Next, place another one of these actions on the key next to the previous one. Set it up in the same way, but use the opposite step size. For instance, if you're using two keys vertically aligned, the action on top should be set to a positive step size, like +5, and the bottom action set to a negative step size, such as -5. This will automatically change the action's icon to represent the volume going up and down, or left and right. Now, each time you press the key, it will move up and down depending on the step size you chose, and the icons will update the position to represent the channel's volume. Next, Volume Controller. On your actions list on the right, drag the Volume Controller Manual Detection action onto a key. Choose your application from the list you would like to control and change the type to adjust. Choose your step size, or how much you'll adjust the application's volume per press of the key, and then do this again for adjusting the other direction. Drag another manual detection action to a key above or below, choose the application, and set the step size. For the action on top, be sure to choose a positive step size, and on the bottom, choose a negative step size. Now, each time you press a key, it will adjust the application's volume up and down. We also have a full video with even more information about the features of the Volume Controller plugin. And we also have an overview covering Wavelink's integration with Stream Deck, loaded with details and information to get the most out of your Wavelink. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your Stream Deck and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.